I don't like it.
Commander, I could use a hand over here. I'm getting hit pretty hard.
I want those NCs on my Black Ops comms. Those three extra ones.
Cannot kill their two buildings. Thanks, Black Ops. So it should be done a little bit quicker than me, which should be about now. So Jammer, you're going tier 2 on all of them before you go tier 3?
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been
man,
a long time
three?
Coming.
Tier 3 on all of them.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position.
I'm waiting for that so I can now do the T3 Maxis upgrade already. Then save up some energy and then
enemy assault inbound.
When the first T3 maxes come in,
I
go for the T3 commander.
You are fools to stand against our might.
I want moss more and more.
Okay, this energy did not work out. Okay, that's bad.
No.
Come on, don't let me stall on. Turns to the upgrades. I can give you lots of even, this is not
bad. Yeah. There you go. Gonna need it back later on, though.
Yeah, see, this has an investment.
I hope so.
I don't know how much you gave me, but
I sent you like 40,000.
Where's the chat? Wait, I can't see yours. What the fuck?
It's not on only for Moss for me.
Under attack.
Wow, my SU got hit by the battleship.
Which one? The left one? Yeah.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
A metallurgist is failing already.
Oh, we don't have X-Max this time?
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Thank you.
You are an abomination. I will take great pleasure in exterminating you.
Harry, you get the extra moss this time.
Defeat the order, Commander, ASAP. Haul out.
What's that?
He gets the moss to kill.
Oh.
So that should mean extra moss for him.
Under attack.
Looks like something big is going down in illuminated space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Berg reappearing. Haul out.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Under attack. Commander under attack. The order is eternal. There is no stopping us.
You waiting for that scumbag to come over and introduce himself? Attack and destroy him.
Me.
Yeah, well, I've modified the thing.
Oh.
But it's still showing X on it, so... Huh?
Looking for a medal or something? This fight ain't over yet.
else then.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, I... what? It, this fucker has been sitting there for very long. So I didn't finish it. Apparently it wasn't needed. Kenny, you're connecting your big evil grid to mine.
quite see me yet.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
How many SMDs do you have, Gary, and Astrox?
Well, I just have it finished, but not loaded yet.
I didn't notice the time. Entropy, how many do you have?
I have one loaded. Is that loaded enough, that amount?
Yeah, that's enough.
Now you will taste the fury of the Order of the Illuminate.
Boss left? Top? But Chad's Astrox should be able to deal with it or not?
Yeah.
I see it. Commander, hit that thing with whatever you've got.
Strategic launch detected.
Actually going to mythologists.
Maybe build some more X-catalysts at your base, Astrox?
Had any moss.
There you go. That's 5 X-Cat lists.
Need any more?
Oh, if 5 X-Cat lists enough, then no.
That should be enough.
Can already shoot at it a little bit over here. Oh wait, this is not the X-Cat boss.
But it's still too deep in the water, I think, at the moment. I still need to raise the sea bottom a little bit. Apparently, I already did it, but still needs more, seems like. Fine, I think.
Mythologist.
Ah, that should be fine.
He's got almost nothing left. Take him out.
Oh, there it starts. Yeah, so it's definitely the height that it's in the water. So I need to raise it more. You got it.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, it's gonna kill my base. No.
You
know. You may have stopped me.
Last volley.
You have no hope of defeating the Seraphim.
Last volley what?
Lantimix! Humanity's time is at an end. You will be rendered extinct.
All operational objectives have been completed. Begin preparations to recall. We're getting you off that rock. HQ out. Commander, stay within the area of your base. If you stray too far, we won't be able to get a recall lock. HQ out.
Now we will get Ras as attacking us.
Yes. Well, not Ressa issues, but the Rambos.
Now, how am I gonna get that moth from the boss?
Some comps, I guess. There are harms in the water, so there are no subs at your side.
His
CPU rating in lobby was not that bad. Likely laptop then. Zero.
Do whatever it takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you too. Haul out.
If things go boom. Alright, so Aeon.
Commander under attack.
No.
No, the rage bots, motherfucker.
Not the defense object.
What?
And there isn't these.
You still have yours.
Yeah.
And we have our game speed back.
Oh well, yeah, one of my SMT got killed.
It'd be fine.
I'm really not sure about those big jacks.
Harry, how did they work last game? He can't confirm it worked.
Like, they have 10 or 5k mass killed now. Really not worth it. Need to get Yelonas.
True, we definitely need those.
How do you like preventing issues? If my Yelona goes, I don't know. Might still be in range of that.
Mm. You noticed this, by the way, Entropy?
I was just looking at it now. It's for quick. I haven't yet. That was the Hardy from the Horsings.
Oh, that was the other player leaving.
Strategic launch detected.
Not sure exactly, but soonish, I would guess. Good.
You motherfucking Gary, beating me, Vatic. Second on the way, but it looks like the pathfinding game of actually.
Why is firing three SMDs?
Well, it does a check if it's missed, and there is a chance that it can miss indeed, so. Maybe kill some nasty gates or rifts, but they will spawn back. But what is the weakest position?
Top navy, I guess.
Think top navy indeed, so maybe try to kill the navy gates on the top.
That's it.
Yes. It now takes two YOLOs to kill them. Only go up.
Oh, you're done with the second kill?
Strategic launch detected.
The unit cap? Oh no, not yet. Still can't go on. Cruiser started to spawn now. We should try to kill all the rifts, but I think that's gonna be quite a task.
Strategic launch detected.
Seraphim are pouring through the rift at an alarming rate. There is no stopping them. We are doomed.
Strategic 4.5 income for Jammer. Getting quite some reclaim there somewhere. What the hell?
No.
Oh, you have to second base. But still, I guess that's some reclaim, but not.
160,000, nothing more. And also, he didn't have that much though. It's mostly my own income.
Yeah, but I'm talking about the income.
4.3.
Is it all like Fabs and access and stuff?
Yeah. Navy now again spawned from the Aeon player. The right side is fine. Left looks to be good also.
Strategic launch detected.
Nox, can you move away these units? Reclaiming Mass Fab's energy for a while already. Just because I want the build space.
Strategic launch detected.
We can build a setup and build.
No real function, I believe. Yeah, battleships now on the top here. If we have a YOLO to spare, I got some BDs on it, but not sure if I have gathered up enough already.
ask myself.
Strategic launch detected.
Right side bottom ASFs now, quite a lot. Some more down already.
Strategic launch detected.
You're right, once you have a bunch of them, you can actually take down battleships with
I don't... It's it works quite well.
Still a bit slow?
Yeah, but I think it's... YOLOs are better, but... Without taking those into account, it's pretty nice.
What?
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, I can get out of it once.
Well, you cannot walk between it, so you needed to left one space.
Those edges.
Astrox's side.
I sent the ASFs already.
I'm sending mine. But if I see something else. No. Coming also to the top.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
That's a lot of GCs. Also on the bottom now also.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Again, at least one on the right side.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Bottom.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Do whatever it takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you two. Haul out.
Is failing a little bit now. No, that was for the SARS.
Strategic launch detected.
Those
strategic launch detected.
Sarah subs, you mean?
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, those.
Strategic launch detected.
This maybe. I don't have enough BDs for that.
Strategic launch detected.
Moss.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
YOLO. Perfect hit.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
I totally from exceeded yours now for tech challenge because I'm getting
detected.
Like insane amount of people.
Strategic launch detected.
Stellar generator? What the fuck?
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, yes, mass and energy. But cost-wise, it's not that efficient. It's not bad. But...
I assume they give a very big explosion.
I don't think so.
Shut that damn alien up, Commander. Preferably with a nuke. HQ out.
Strategic launch detected. 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 Strategic launch detected.
Maybe there's gonna be a problem on top.
Yeah, but this is already quite a lot.
That also.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
I have a perimeter monitoring system.
Strategic launch detected.
Kill the gates, you really need to do it fast, kinda.
Strategic launch detected.
No, it's not unbeatable, it's just near impossible. Well, it's called gem logic.
Strategic launch detected.
Just make YOLOs and kill gates more and more gates. That's not enough, you need like 20.
Strategic launch.
I have no. I'm building the first one now. Well, I wanted to deny the Navy and I succeeded. Seraphim are gaining HP already now. Yeah.
Strategic launch detected.
Wave of SARS incoming.
Strategic launch.
Oh no, oh no. Flashbacks intensify.
One on the left bottom, Navy Gary. Two at my side.
What are those two, three attack launchers for?
Strategic launch detected.
Stark sent your ASF to the left?
Yeah, it's just one now.
Strategic launch detected.
cover. If you're talking about this one, you're going to get damage.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Having enough DPS in the water to kill the gates.
Strategic launch detected.
It's actually regenerating faster than your arms doing damage.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
SARS on the top. What's inside? Oh, correction, 5. Well, I was hoping for some better game speed, but we have so much units ourselves.
Killed their one on his head.
I don't have those.
Oops, indeed, I had counter sleep. Oh, that sucks.
We strategic launch detected. Definitely needed a quality of performance model. Stop making ASS Asterix. I don't think we'll be able to catch the bombers anyway. Way too fast.
Strategic launch. Do some like experimental factor or something.
Well, there are more things in the queue, but
strategic launch detected. No. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Are we gonna teleport out?
Strategic launch detected.
That's fine.
Still a couple of waves left.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
There you go.
Strategic launch detected.
Ha! Zero balls in come, dude.
Strategic launch detected.
Not enough.
Need more.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, almost, right? Oh, it is now.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, I think I have to do it.
Hey. Yeah.
Strategic launch.
You
detected.
Can stop the T1 arty spam.
One posture prince.
Kill the fax.
Oh, I was making grenade bombs with some, but it was like the not a repeat.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Are we killing gates faster now than they are spawning?
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Do whatever it takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you too. Haul out.
It might make sense to PD creep, actually. Just get PDs everywhere. Then kill the gates. On land, at least. And, is the regen on the gates high? Because I'm like... splitting the nukes between a bunch of different gates to get more units.
The reclaim also, the regen goes up also by time. Ooh. That is painful.
Ouch.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
My pond is getting a bit fuller and fuller at the moment because more and more gates spawn or respawn in my side.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
call it.
Launch detected.
I just chose for like split seconds.
Your pond is clear. And I got the extra ones now in it.
Well, actually, this makes it easier for us to just blast you.
Nope, I'm out now. I have 26 Tempests.
Okay, I just ran out of hotkeys for
you. Are these Tempests actually firing on anything?
Yes, all those battleships. With 150,000 HP already.
Yeah, that would be that or something.
That's why it's getting harder and harder, because those rifts are now spawning here also on my side. I think.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Pushing in at the front.
Strategic launch detected.
Huh?
Well, I'm struggling more and more to keep up there.
There's so many nukes, it's like, you cannot see
this. That's a yellow ping at the front line.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, something was.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Flying fast now on the right side also.
Pass.
Negative.
Killed my weekly matches.
Bombers.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, all my fighters died.
Yeah, there a lot of A's and F's.
They got killed by YOLO. This third one is taking one to the face? No, it's also nice.
Not good, because now all the bombers are on my side.
Oh my god.
Holy yeah. Shit.
Well,
I still have my fighter,
mate. Now we can see if you really fixed the dungeon.
There's also plenty of bombers at the top, so...
Only 34,000 HP. It's a whole lot better than it used to be.
Strategic launch detected.
But it's gonna be the end of me anyways. Okay, that was 600 miles in 1 second gone. Income. When is it gonna fall on the mass fab?
Oh, my map sets are gone.
Gary,
I'm actually wondering if one is going to hit the drone that's much, and then everything dies.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, and that's me.
Still need 7 minutes. Astrox and me are already waiting.
Been waiting for a while to get out of here.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, Jumper, I think the bombers are still a bit... maybe if you disable the crash damage.
If we still had a bunch of fighters. Like 500 of them. Could have taken them outside of our base.
Strategic launch detected.
You know, I already reduced the amount by 70% of bombers that were incoming. And I reduced the HP from 240,000 to 40,000.
Yeah, the problem is not that. The problem is the game speed.
Yeah, we definitely needed a mod on to improve it, plus this is really a lot to...
Is that crashing towards the Fabs?
Yep.
Is it dead? Still looks to be turning, right?
Much fully shielded Fabs.
It's actually fine.
Strategic launch detected.
Now there comes the second one. Yep, that's the grid gone. Jesus.
Generators. What? Okay, that killed some of my YOLOs here.
Yeah, all of the others are gone.
Lol, this one. Ah, 3 YOLOs, 1 wreck. Yeah. Like, with, you cannot stop the crash damage, even if you put shields and shit. That needs to be disabled. Then we also need a way to build A, because I couldn't build more A because of units. Like, better A units.
I blame Gary, though.
Yeah, Gary, you did not blame Jammer enough, that's why we left.
We still need 6 minutes, Gary.
That's just...
detected.
More yellows.
Incoming. The defense object. Cannot help that.
Damn, they're fast.
Yeah. They are.
Still have a few exceptionalists.
Also goes up every wave slightly,
but they're not going for the defense object.
No, I put some on move commands, I believe, just to walk into your base to have fun. Why? I'm waiting. Teleport now.
Oh, mine has 7,000 HP left to the storm. Two storms. Wait. I do the storm kill it, or Jerry's thing might kill the minus.
No, the defense object died, so.
Right. I was still sleeping, but it's still there.
Yeah, then I don't know.
The defense object is still alive, the commanders died.
Wait, you need to save one specific SU out of the four, or just one in total?
Your main one.
Your main one.
Okay, I guess that's what happened then.
Well, only one, so it doesn't matter if you are dead, as long as one of the players is alive.
Yeah, I was seeing my Aeon SU still being alive, and it was like, well, how did it die now? But it was not the main one. There were no other issues.
But yeah, Gary and Entropy really couldn't keep up with the kills.
It's pathetic, kinda.
It's almost as if a gate should count for more than like a tier 1 unit.
How much HP on a battleship?
So, I'm a bit confused by the unit cap here. Why can Jammer make 15,000 units?
I don't know.
And like, can you have it 1,875? What?
Huh.
I think it registers me to be dead already for longer or something. But damn, that's hard. Still need to think of how to improve this part. We also need to check if we would do this again, if the quality of performance mod and the particle check does it. But yeah, that's the whole point of it, Gary, that it wrecks. It's not... If I would not give units more abilities, like increase the speed, increase the HP, then the AI would never get the chance to kill it, because you get more and more and more, they get the same amount of units incoming. I could also up the unit count, but then you would get even decreased game speed.
I agree, like, you know, I rather have extra health or unit counts rather than speed. Like, it's you cannot easily see like how much speed a unit has, and it's like a TC, and but it goes like a whole bunch faster. It's very surprising. At least the HP you can kind of see. And you don't need to know about that too much when you're, say, aiming a YOLO.
I'm off to bed, guys.
Good night.
Yeah.
See you next time.
Good night.
I think main thing definitely still is the bombers is too much.
The amount was still quite a lot.
Yeah. Like, if you have that amount, but it's like spread out more, so the AA doesn't completely get overwhelmed, then it would be better. I also think the gates is still a bit too much if you want it to be winnable at all, because I don't know how many YOLOs Gary had, but I think at least six. Did you have YOLOs on Astrox?
I had one, and now I eventually had two, and Astrox had none, I believe.
Okay, so we had 19 YOLOs at least. And by the looks of it, we were not actually killing the gates, Lydus. Or it would have taken a while more.
It, yeah.
But I think this is actually a valid strategy to keep them alive on one place, and then you can just nuke them together. You get way more efficient killing them.
Yeah. Definitely. But still, it's not meant to be one, kinda. The whole point is that you kinda should try to survive from recall to recall and judge if you can go on. And of course, if you would turn on even more mods, it's definitely possible to beat it. And indeed, it still needs some tweaking. Well, it's not possible. I would add units to the map if
you need a mod for it. That's what Jammer means.
Yeah. Not.
I think disable crash damage would already make a big difference.
And if you want better shields, Gary, then you should do what I do and make the UEF shield comps. Then you have 51,000 HP shields.
But will that save the mass fab field from falling over?
No, but if you would get... I was trying it at the front and because of the battleship shooting. Then it's a bit more tanky. Yeah, I enjoyed it also, but it was a bit sad of the game speed. We should definitely try to use the...
Yeah, guess how long we played in real minutes?
2 hours and a bit.
Yeah, 2 hours, 8 minutes.
Yeah. And there was that particle
Good night,
check.
Gary.
Good night, Gary. Particle check mod, something like that. Should also help. Let me make some notes. What I could do with the walking speed I also used on the Aeon boss that the further it's out, the faster it walks. I kind of made it like that because some gates are very far off because of the map size.
The harp on the top right, did it get stuck? Been there for half an hour or longer?
I don't know. I already closed the game.
It's heaven spectating.